What's up, viewers? Welcome back. And today I'm just gonna be using this scooter and doing tricks. I'll have to go back over there, but it'll be fun. First, I'm gonna try like a side drop. Get on! Oh, please. Now I'm gonna try a backwards spin drop. Now I'm gonna try it backwards. Just go like this. Okay. Go. Jeez. That was crazy. Landed it. Oh, I landed on the brake. Whoa. Now I'm gonna go back over there and try an egg hop. This apparently is an egg hop. Hold on, I'm on the brake. Don't know if you can see me that well. Try to go a little closer. Okay, here we go. Go sideways so you can see me. I'm not that great at this stuff, so don't judge me. Jeez. Okay. Attempt two. Okay, I guess I did it. I'm gonna try another drop. Just cause I feel like it. Cause I feel like it. Oh yeah! Woo! Now I'm just gonna try this tail whip. My friend showed me. You gotta go, you just need to put up, look around. Let me try that. Oh! I'm just like spinning it. Whoa. Whoa! Oh, I landed it. I landed it! Hannah Fox for inspiring me to use these scooters and practice more. Now I'm gonna try to jump off the top and land on it. So let's go. I landed it. Okay, now I'm just gonna show you guys how to lift it up. So if I'm going like this and I'm like, oh no, fail! Oh, I fell. So what you want to do is step on the edge of it and bring it down. You gotta lean over and try to hit it hard. Comes up and you gotta catch it, okay? And if this isn't too much, oh, I can't do that. I'm going. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe. Bye. Beep.